to Studio 10.
Welcome back. Well, join the 9th Dauphin Island Art Trail. This year's event features more than 40 artists and a dozen locations across Dauphin Island. Artists Dina McKee and Joe Sheffield are here to tell us all about it. Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
We are so excited that y'all are here and really excited about this event, too. I know y'all are, too.
Oh, very much.
So, Joe, you do have some pieces with us today.
I want to talk about those.
Beautiful.
Thank you so much. I just recently finished this for the show. It's a typical nighttime shrimping scene, and then have a painting of a Dauphin Island Bridge.
And it's stunning. Now, what's your inspiration behind all of this?
Well, I've raced around Mobile Bay all my life, and from early on, I just had a special love for the area, and I've just transferred over to my work.
Mm-hmm. Now, Dina, you also have some pieces here, too. I love when y'all bring your work here because it's stunning.
Yes. Well, you know, once again, I have my goat tree image that I've had.
One of my favorite t-shirts.
And this year, there's a new image. It's called Goats in a Boat, because I'm all about goats. And so the actual shirt's not ready, but there's the image of it on the bottom. They will be here in a few days. And I'm about goats and ropes this year, because I'm doing a series of ropes on this painting. So that's me.
Wow. Well, if someone specifically wants to get in contact with you two about your art, how can they do that?
I'm online at dinamckee.com. Mm-hmm.
I have a Facebook page, Something Southern Art.
All right, so remember that, but you two are also part of this really big event coming up on Dauphin Island, and y'all are really pumped about that.
It's going to be awesome. We have 11 locations, over 40 artists, and it's just like every year in the past. This is the 9th year that we've done this, and you pick up a map at any location, and you have it stamped at each of the 11 locations with no purchase necessary, and you turn it in before 4 p.m., and it qualifies you to win lots of really great prizes.
Wow, now we do need to talk about when, where, location, things like that.
Yes. Well, they are the 11 locations. It starts out the different locations. It's on Dauphin Island, beautiful Dauphin Island. And the weather's going to be perfect Saturday. It's from 9 to 4, October 12th, this Saturday. It starts out at places like the Hippie Fish when you come onto the island. Joe and I will be both located at the Beach Planet there at the Water Tower intersection.
We're
neighbors with each other with our booths. And the Chevron Station, Sandbox, the Art Does It Gallery, which Joe is also in. And then, of course, there's so many places on the island that have it.
Do they need to purchase tickets? Can they just come and visit you guys?
Just come and visit.
All right. Free of charge.
Yeah, free, and it's great for the family. You can check out beautiful local art. That's something that I love. Also, I want to talk about the seahorse that we have today. Yes. So we were trying to put it on something, but you said it's too heavy. It is stunning.
It's beautiful.
What is it made out of?
Kathy Jones, who is from Dauphin Island and Fairhope, has made the seahorse, and it's made out very intricate little shells, and it's gorgeous.
So pretty.
She'll be there.
You can check out different t-shirts, paintings, art, like the seahorse, all from our local artists who we know and love. So thank you guys both so much. We'll have all those details about the event on Fox10TV.com right under the Studio 10 tab. Joe.